This is our HASP block, and this integrate with our PL5 and HASP together. And then this is IP67 and ring cap and protect the ring get inside. And then we can use our smart key. And then turn. You can see the charcoal and the body will come out. And this is integrated by two pieces. And if you finish the work and close the gate and then put back the charcoal, and then take out the key, and then it will lock the lock already.